Next, we will discuss the concept of interpolation. Example, consider the profit of a manufacturing company in various years as given below. Year can be taken in X entries: 1986, 1987, 88, 90, 91. And the profit entries are 12, 21, 28, 35 and 42. So, in the definition of interpolation, okay, we have to estimate the profit for 1986.5. So, suppose in the year 1986.5 lies between 1986 to 1987. So, this is known as an interpolation. So, in the year 1986, the profit in 12 lakhs, and 1987, the profit is 21 lakhs. So your values lies between 12 to 21. Your values lies between 12 lakhs to 21 lakhs. Okay, so this is known as interpolation. Next one is Newton forward formula for interpolation. So remember this formula: y equal to y naught plus n by 1 factorial into del y naught plus n into n minus 1 by 2 factorial into del square y naught plus n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 by 3 factorial into del cube y naught, where x equal to x naught plus nh. So x minus x can be taken, x naught is taken in left hand side, x minus x naught equal to nh. So x minus x naught by h equal to n. So this is the formula for Newton forward formula. Next one is Newton backward formula for interpolation: y equal to yn. So in the forward we have to take the starting element y naught, in the backward we have to take the ending element. So y equal to yn plus n by 1 factorial into nebula. So del on the reverse of potina nebula, nebula yn plus n into n minus 1 by 2 factorial into nebula square yn plus n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 by 3 factorial into nebula cube yn, etc., where x equal to xn plus nh. xn can be taken in left hand side, x minus xn equal to nh. So x minus xn by h equal to n. So this is the Newton forward backward formula for interpolation.